In the clip you've just seen, how many of you spotted the track cleaning vehicle? Maybe some of you already spotted it, maybe some of you didn't. Well, the item I'm going to show you is actually fitted on this leading coach here, and it's produced by a German company called Nock, and it's been on the market for many years. And basically it's an axle hung track cleaner. So every time you run a train with these fitted, it's like your layout gets a visit from the track cleaning fairy, and they do a pretty good job. So without further ado, I'll show you the item. So as you can see here, we've fitted it on this bogie here, and it just simply clips on. So we'll just remove it now. So as you can see, you've got like the spring bit here and two curved bits that sit over the top of the axle, and it has like a shaped profile, so it'll sit at any angle as it goes around the track, so it'll cope with inclines and slopes and stuff like that. And it's like a fluffy sort of felt type material is the best way I can describe it. As you can see here, just how much muck this has been pulling up off the track. Yeah, which I use alongside the other track cleaning products. So I say these come as a pack of three, so they'll fit most items of rolling stock. If you find they don't, sometimes it's just a case of just bending the two outer prongs slightly to fit. So to fit them, just hold the wheel and clip on, and that's it, done. So it's just a case of then sitting the item back on the track and in your consist, and then let the train drag it round and it cleans the track while you're having a running session. I know all get asked as to how much, where do you get them from and everything. What I'm going to do is put a link in the video description box below. So click on the link below and you'll see where I get these from and the prices and everything else. So I highly recommend, and it's worth adding to your track cleaning tools. Thanks for watching.